concerns they expressed about their fear of publicity. Mm-hmm. And I mean, there was one article in the paper, I think it was the day after the health minister turned down the recommendations to include things in the Human Rights Act and the anonymous testing, and it was another person with HIV who they didn't name, who said he would rather die than have his name be made public. And meeting people who, a lot of them were saying, you know, I think I'm HIV positive, but I don't dare be tested because I don't know what will happen if my name becomes public. And in a lot of cases, it wasn't just a matter of like major publicity like mine, but what happens if my family find out, that kind of thing.
Mm-hmm.
I think that gave me a wider perspective, so it wasn't just, you know, by getting those changes made, it wasn't just saying I was right all along, but it's okay, there are other people that we need to do this for.
Yeah.